Now, I'm going to talk about the fucking track itself before we can even get into the rules. Because the track is complicated, different than from the last one. As you know, the last one, that was up in the county. You had straightaways without the helmet. This one's different. This one's going to be a whole bunch of turns with very little straightaways. Which means you're going to have to be looking for not only your other racers, but locals as well. I don't care if you hit a local or not, you got to be cautious. Okay?